flashing lights, lots of new floaters all over your vision. Stay tuned to find out what is going on and when you need to see your eye doctor. Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist, and today we're going to talk about what to do when you have new and sudden flashes and floaters. So first of all, what are floaters? These are specks, lines, or cobwebs that drift into your field of vision. This is usually debris or small particles that float around your eye, and rarely floaters can be a result of bleeding inside the eye or inflammation inside the eye. Most people have a few floaters, and these are typically harmless, but sudden floaters with flashes of light like camera bulbs going off may or may not be indicative of something more serious like a tear or a detachment of the retina. Most of the time, sudden flashes and floaters are a result of a condition called a vitreous detachment, which is a separation of the gel-like substance that forms the eyeball. This gel liquefies and contracts with age, and as it contracts, it peels away from the retina. While most people experience this event in their lifetime, sometimes this can result in a retinal tear or detachment, which could be vision-threatening. People who are over the age of 50 years are nearsighted, meaning with a higher minus glasses prescription, or have had recent trauma or eye surgery, are most at risk of developing new floaters. If you have a few old floaters with no other symptoms, this is not an emergency. Of course, you should let your eye doctor know about floaters so they can check your eyes and specifically check on the health of your retina. However, if you suddenly experience lots of new floaters with flashing lights, that would be a reason to reach out to your eye doctor right away. Flashes can range from a bright spot to strong camera flashes or fireworks, and flashes occur when the retina is stimulated and might be a sign of a retinal tear or detachment. It is important that you have a dilated eye exam as soon as possible to make sure you are okay. In most cases, flashes and floaters are not something that require treatment, but if your provider sees a retinal tear or detachment, they will most likely refer you to a retina specialist who may perform a combination of laser treatment or surgery to repair the retina. The sooner a retinal tear or detachment is diagnosed and treated, the better the results. So make sure you get your regular eye examinations and see your doctor immediately with new symptoms. There is no safe treatment for floaters. If the floaters are extremely symptomatic, your retina specialist may elect to perform a laser or surgery to break up or clear the floaters, but these do not come without risks. I hope this video was useful. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!